begin tonight with a response from the City County Health Department to the rodents that were found inside the AMC movie theater complex near Greenwood and SPID. It is tonight's top story. And this discovery comes after a video showing a mouse scurrying under a theater seat, and it hit social media last week. The 59-second video posted on Facebook has been shared over 1,700 times, catching the attention of not only moviegoers, but public health inspectors. They paid a visit to the complex and ultimately found at least 21 dead mice. An AMC spokesperson says the mice are thought to be coming from a field behind the theater. Health officials say they've been working with AMC since June based on previous evidence that rodents had been there.
What we've asked from them is an action plan on how they're going to eradicate this issue. One of the things that they've already started yesterday is contracting with a third-party vendor to clean and completely sanitize each theater.
And we're told the theater is also hiring a company to do a complete assessment and seal all points of entry where rodents can come through. Also, the health department will revisit the property tomorrow with a pest control company to try to do just that. And they've given the theater complex a month to resolve the issue. If that doesn't happen, the entire complex could be shut down.